guess I'm at center. Run, oh, go. She always be talking like she no.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Sir J, man, and we back with another video. We back to the vlogs, guys. We back. But yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging today. I just woke up. That's why I look like this. That's why I sound like this. That's why the energy is a bit low. But anyways, we back. We're gonna be vlogging today. Right now, I'm about to do a workout. I'm about to show you guys that. And then we're probably gonna head out and, yeah, creating content for you guys. Please subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like the video. Anyways, Future Jabs, roll the intro.
Hamba netula Kukala ifu, hamba netula Kala ifu, hamba netula Ya kefu, kala ifu, hamba netula Hamba netula Kukala ifu, hamba netula Ni hamba netula Kala ifu
So yeah, I'm gonna do like 3 more sets of that, and then yeah, I just don't want to be disturbed for the rest of my workout. I want to properly play some music and smash. But yeah, let's get it. I'm gonna see you guys later.
Boom! Just like that, we're having breakfast, boy. We're having breakfast right now. I'm having my F1 shake from Herbalife. If you watch the videos. One of the videos before this one on my channel, you know that your boy is part of Herbalife. That happened. I messed up. But yeah, why do I have to be so clumsy? Like I once tweeted, check it out over here. I said like I'm way too clumsy for COVID-19. If like Grizz had to open or we had to go back to school, I swear I would get COVID-19 corona within 1 week. And within that 1 week, I would spread it to at least 50 people. So like I think it's just best I stay at home. Like I'm way too clumsy for this corona thing. Yeah, let's get it. What's up everybody, it's still your boy Sir J, man, and we continuing with the vlog. We've dressed up, we're looking clean, man. It's kind of cold, like it's kind of cold now in Joburg. Winter's like slowly creeping in. But yeah, but yeah, I just want to tell you guys real quick something I've been involved with. Your boy actually kind of sings or whatever, so I am part of the Stasa choir. Please make sure to check out Stasa choir. I'm gonna link it in the description. Actually, I'm even show like a short video right now.
His heart can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart.
So yeah, that's how it looks. That's how we're singing. We did like a virtual choir type of thing. Make sure to check out that video, man. Make sure to check out that video. I'm also going to be a new host of the new segment coming up on VIR Hub. I'm going to link their Instagram page in the description as well. Make sure to check that out. Your boy's going to be the host, guys. I'm really excited for that. And yeah, we're going to be like interviewing artists and all of that nice stuff. So if that's what you want to see, make sure you go check that out.
Never had a silver spoon, never had the time to choose. 7 colors on the weekend, got me wishing for the weekend. A simple life is all I want, never cared about who you are. I just spoke to God this evening, told him, man, this shit ain't easy.
Been living on the first floor, shout out to Mr. Tubi, she hold it down for the niggas and then created a vision for them to grow old. That's a lesson in action, we taking notes though.
Take them notes, nigga.
And we were selling ghost lows, yeah.
Hey man, yo, I hope I don't get copyrighted. This music is like loud. But like I was just thinking, you know, to like the irony in me being outside right now. Like just a few minutes ago I was talking about
I'm way too clumsy to head out. And now I'm here in the public. God be with you all. I don't think y'all understand how hard it is to like vlog wearing a mask. Like, it's putting my whole mood off because like I am like not audible at all.
First things first, man, you know, we're up here in Texas putting on this vlog, man. It's actually quite interesting. Listening to the...
So this is what I meant by me not being audible. It's just great. Amazing.
Yo guys, we're still vlogging, man. I'm still trying to create this content for you. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like. Yeah, right now I'm chilling with the mom too.
Hello, how are you doing, guys?
I wonder if she's audible because she's wearing the mask. Like, yo, yeah, we're just getting a few more essentials.
Just get used to it and it'll be audible enough. Just get used.
Just get used to it. Can't get used to this. This is why I should be indoors.
Quick the easy, make a buck, and with a little bit of luck, we putting something in the pocket for the weekend. And the family going up whenever we spend. Hey, I remember back in my room, we was passing out the instrumental with the Bluetooth. That's the blueprint. I was writing up with blue ink. Freestyling, never had a reason to think. I was rapping with a flip file, working on the flip side, stacking up the bars for the whole night. Niggas feeling kinda rich by the morning light. Like my first name, I think it sound right. Yes, young dreams in a boarding house, we did it for ourselves, never had a...
Hey, what's up guys, it's me again. Y'all, I'm tired of wearing this thing is hot, bro. Like, it's hot, irritating, like my ears are getting irritated. Like, people that have to wear this thing for hours, like that have to work, people are picking pay, that have to wear this thing for hours, and like I feel for them because this thing is hella annoying. But y'all, I'm thinking we're done shopping here. We're about to just head out and get some food.
So yeah guys, we're steady chilling here in the drive-thru, getting some... Okay, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm getting in a bit. But yeah guys, here's a chat y'all are not ready for. Burger King over McDonald's. On any day, Burger King over McDonald's. If the real ones know, because like Burger King has a real taste, it's a real thing. And then you get McDonald's, it just has fries that are good. The burgers are not that great, guys. We need to put in the comments, are you a McDonald's or are you a Burger King fan? But me, I stand by Burger King any day. Any day.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside. TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's the next day, man. Are we back? Just like this, we're still carrying with the vlog, you know. I'm about to finish it though, but yeah. So yesterday I was talking about what Burger King, McDonald's. Burger King is way better. Come at me in the comments, guys. I want to see. I'm saying that with my chest. Burger King's way better. I want to see what you guys think. But yeah, today I'm just running a few errands. My mom took the wrong thing yesterday, so I'm here to exchange and all of that. And I think I'm also gonna check out like some weights at Sportsman Warehouse, check some sports equipment and see how much it costs and stuff. But yeah, stay tuned, the vlog will be ending soon. Hope you're liking the video, hope you subscribe. Let's get it. Hey man, this is crazy, man. Like, the people cleaned out all the weights. This is the only thing that's there. it's crazy. Hey, what's up guys, we're still doing this with the vlog. Ended up getting what I wanted from the shops and I got extra few things. But yeah, this is the end of the vlog, guys. Thank you for watching this vlog, you know. Haven't done much. I'm just taking you guys with me. You know, giving you guys this vlog kind of style. It's been a while. I've been doing all these sit-down videos. And, yeah. Thought we should just do a vlog today. And, yeah. So it's getting a little chilly. Let me show you guys the sweater which I bought. Which I bought. Wow. 3, 2, 1. Yes sir, got a young sweater, man. It's looking nice and warm. But yeah, yo guys, I really hate this hair sticking out of my cap or whatever. But yeah, let me give you guys some cinematics, some video shooting of myself, and then we'll end the video.
Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she no. I told her don't ever leave me long. I guess I'm at
said it round, 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 round. I go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I get so mad, said it round, 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 round. I don't know no better. I just walk in the days, I didn't know my better. You fuck up my brain, you don't know no better. Yeah, wish I knew you better. But I don't know no better. So I keep doing what I know best. You're really good at fucking with me. God, I give it to you. But I'm out here doing it to me.
So yeah, it's been your boy Sergey, man. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I added a few cinematics for you. You know, it wouldn't be a Sergey vlog without some dope ass cinematics. I met up with these cool gents. I'ma plug his Instagram over here. Go check him out, he's a skater, and he agreed for me to follow him. But yeah, shout out guys, thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Let's get it.